his army obliterated. Oswald relinquishes his attempt to conquer Britain. Angered by his defeat, he summons Osmond, his magician, to wreak havoc on the Britons. Osmond sends his spirit Grimbald to guide the Britons into all sorts of misfortune: sheer cliffs, quicksand, and the like. Merlin, magician for King Arthur, received warning of these events from Philidel and summons her to protect the Britons.